A late blitz from Rory Kleinveldt, 97 off 69 balls, helped to poke Northants' noses ahead of Derbyshire on day three. Jake Libby and Ben Duckett picked up where they left off on day two for Northants, the pair finding boundaries with ease. This four bringing up Duckett's half century. But the 21-year-old was succumbed to Andy Carter, Durston showing a safe pair of hands at slip. Jake Libby batted on to reach his century in the afternoon, but his patient innings was brought to an end soon after, trapped LBW by Wes Durston for 102. Two quick wickets for Shiv Tekor looked to have turned the tide for Derbyshire. First he removed Josh Cobb for a duck and then removed Stephen Crook for one to leave Northants on 208 for five. But that brought Rory Kleinveldt to the crease to inject some fresh impetus into the Northants batting order. The South African simply dominated the Derbyshire bowling attack in the evening session, scoring 24 runs off one Andy Carter over. Richard Levy chipped in two, surpassing the half-century mark as a late surge moved Northants in front. Kleinveldt hit three sixes on his way to 97, before he was finally stopped 3 runs shy of a second first-class ton. Hamish Rutherford catching another big hit off the bowling of Tolu Palladino. Northants lead Derbyshire by 114 runs, with 3 wickets remaining heading into the final day, and Levy unbeaten on 84.